You should never kiss a cactus. It really hurts your lips.
Oh.
Never kiss a cactus. It's one of Mama's tips.
Don't
you should never kiss a cactus.
Ouch.
It really hurts your lips. Never kiss a cactus.
Ouchie.
It's one of Mama's tips.
I told you not to kiss the cacti.
Cactus, cactus, I can tell you this. Likes the desert, likes the sun, but isn't good to kiss.
Ouch.
Cactus, cactus, what's it all about? Cause there's some water right inside, but doesn't mind a drought.
Droughts happen when it doesn't rain for a long, long time. Lucky cacti can store water.
Well, you should never hug a cactus.
Let me hug
It'll
you.
It'll hurt too much.
Ouch.
Those spiny little cacti, they aren't good to touch. You should never hug a cactus.
One little hug.
It'll hurt too much. Those spiny little cacti.
Ouchie.
Aren't good to touch. Cactus, cactus, might be good for bugs. They make flowers in the sun, but don't deserve my hug.
Why not?
Huggy, ouch, huggy, ouch, huggy, huggy, ouch, ouch. Huggy, ouch, huggy, ouch, huggy, huggy, ouch, ouch.
Cactus, cactus, leaves have turned to spine. A special type of plant we see, a succulent design.
Succulents are a type of plant that can store water. Not all succulents are cacti.
Well, today I kissed the cactus. I thought it would be cool. But now my lips are aching. I won't be there at school.
Oh, no.
Today I kissed the cactus.
Ouchie!
I thought it would be cool. But now my lips are aching.
Ouch!
I won't be there at school.